I think this camera just came from Japan and I like her to sit down with us. I'd like to have her introduce herself. So,
hi. ここだけ皆さんと一緒にやりたいことがあってお願いしてもいいですか？
はい、はい、
Well, this is my first event overseas and I'm actually really nervous right now. But there's one thing I want to do with all you guys before we get started here.
日本ではあまりやってないんですが
Actually, we do this all in Japan, but
きっとこのノリだったらできる気がするので
I think with all the energy in this room, you could probably pull it off.
お願いしちゃいます。
I'm going to ask you guys.
それは皆さんに鍛えに来た
ー鍛えに来たー
大丈夫ですか、言ってもらえますか。
はい、
はい、
Bye.
booth, we've been collecting all the questions from you guys to Ms. Kitamura. And I'd like to read out some questions that we've collected. And I'm going to read that name. If you're here, please wave your hand and let her know that you're here. And if you're not here, I guess we're going to just ask her the question. This is a question from Taylor from California. Taylor from California.
Yeah!
All right! The question would be, what inspired you to be the CEO for Ali?
Bad question.
No, you're a bro.
まあ、第一印象はキャラデザが可愛い、自分の好みが好きだと思って、で設定 の、まあ、あの彼女の設定みたいなものを読ませていただいた時に、まあ、天の弱気質なところとか、そうですね、あの、完璧主義者とか、なんかでも完璧じゃないみたいな、そういう強いだけど弱いみたいなところがすごく共感できてやりたいなと思いました。
Well, first of all, I want to say I fell in love with the character design the moment I saw her, and that was where it began. And then as I started to learn more about her character, her personality, like she's a perfectionist, but she still has a soft and weak side at the same time. I can really relate to that, and that's what made me love that character. Yeah.
Thank you. It's from Dad. Where? All right. You're a good one.
In your role as Amipa Shingon in Toradora, did you ever find yourself sympathizing with the character? And was there anything in particular you liked about her?
ね、やっぱりこう人には見せないこう影の努力者みたいなところがすごくこういつもこう本当にいろんな周りにたくさん人がいるキャラクターで、だから見るとすごくもう隙がないというか完璧にな
る。 She seems perfect on the outside, She's a hard worker in the shadows, and she's always doing everything from behind the scenes, pulling the strings, a real hard worker, and she's a perfectionist.
あとはこう人に対して実はこうまあ尊敬しちゃうんですけど、でもすごく人一倍人のことを思って、こうそんな役回り自分からいっちゃうようなところですかね。
And she's really cool to many people, but at the same time, you know she really cares about them. So.She really just kind of threw herself into a really bad position, but she voluntarily did it, so that's the part of it.